Hey, what's up, everyone? Fred here with Ullrich Provides. As a reminder, we are down here celebrating Sleep Tight Colorado. There's a whole bunch of items available for auction. Get down here and check them out. I mean, it is an amazing set of things that are available. And on it, we have everything from ski waxes to massages to awesome photography. Look at all that. Isn't that just beautiful? And this is just the first row, everybody. We got stuff over here. We got some whiskey over here. I gotta tell you, I got my name on it. Hopefully, I outbid Doug. He's not gonna get that. I'm gonna keep outbidding him on that. We got a helmet. That's the one that we brought here. We have, look at these. Look at the wine rack made out of old Elan skis. I mean, who wouldn't love to have that in their chalet? Sleep Tight Colorado gives away sleeping bags for those in need. It's just an awesome thing for them to be able to do. They've done it for 7 years, a lot of success, and we're all down here to celebrate. Come down here, support. You can see there's plenty of items, most of them right now. I mean, shoot, guys, get down here, put these things up. We got to get over the value and like really help things out. But thanks to all the sponsors that gave everything, from those that did the beautiful photography. Here's another wonderful piece of photography, all the way to those that gave the Myers bees. They're giving away a factory tour and two hats, a hat, a beanie, and a t-shirt here. So it's a good time. Anyway, without further ado, let's talk to Meredith. Meredith, you started this thing. How long ago did you start on the Sleep Tight Colorado? 7 years, right?
3rd year celebrating 7 years.
People, it's time to get cake. So, hey, congratulations, Sleep Tight Colorado. If you don't have anything going on tonight, get down here to Jagged Mountain Brewery. It's corner of 20th and Lawrence. It's going to be an awesome, good time. You can see the crowd gathering. It's just, I didn't know you had mad skills to make some ski things.
I have a few skills here and there.
They're here and there, right?
Here and there.
Yeah. Here and there. So, what did you get end up with, man? Did you go for the Echo Mountain?
I haven't heard yet. My name was down on a handful of things, and I haven't heard yet.
Yeah? What were you hoping for?
I was hoping for the tent. I was hoping for some ski tickets. I didn't get the Meyer stuff.
He wanted the haircut so he could get a date.
He needs a haircut.
True,
look at that.
But he wants to be the redheaded hairdresser.
Dresser.
Yeah, where was the item for a date? Like, I didn't look.
I looked. I tried to find it. Couldn't find it.
Yeah, the famous snowboard. Oh my God, that would have been amazing.
That would have been perfect.
We'll work on that.
Next year.
What is that? Is that part of your fans?
This is my
look at that. Chris, how excited are you about this?
I am so excited. I just can't hide it.
Yeah. What? We didn't know approve those jewelry.
We should
buy jewelry. I must have. Hey, thanks to everybody who participated. It was a great time tonight. Meredith, thanks you. Sleep Tight, people that are going to be the ultimate recipients of the sleeping bags, will definitely be thanking you. So thanks again for coming down here, being part of the community, and giving forward. So, hey, I'm going to sign off for now. Pray for snow. Celebrate.